What's up, guys?
We're gonna kick this boss's ass so we can catch up to Famos, who's currently fucking around in New Game Plus.
Kuro-sama. Hisashina, Miko no shinobi. Mio.
Fucking Granny Chia. Any chew, I'm kicking his ass.
I can't remember what's over at the bird guy's house, so I'm not gonna bother with
it. That's how you get the final thing for the vent.
For the what?
For the flame vent.
Oh, so I don't need to go over there.
Yeah, if you already fully upgraded your flame vent, besides the final upgrade, then you're fine.
Right, it's like the special thing. Did fix it. That's upsetting.
Fix what?
Screw that. Oren.
Oh yeah, no, you can't do that no more.
I did pretend not to see. Nope, not me too. I'm not hiding anybody from you. Is there someone in there I have to fight? Did I just...
Well, yeah, he's in there.
Do I have to fight him?
Not now, no.
Oh, the guy.
I didn't hit R1 to attack, I hit fucking circle to run.
So if I talk to this dude,
hold on. You know, you gotta give him the water of the palace. You can exhaust his dialogue now so you don't gotta do it later.
Gotcha. So I have to go get the divines.
The water of the palace that you get from the Fountainhead Palace.
Right. And come back. Yeah. Oh, Rand, you're still here? Go away. Too bad they fixed that, because now you're gonna have to beat her.
I already did.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Good, good. I'm proud of you. I don't have to fight her again. She's gonna be like, why are you ignoring me?
Yeah, no, I had Divine Competitor and beat the shit out of her.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm really pissed. So the strategy, what I was doing, is I would use the umbrella to block his bullets and his attack, and then deflect it at him. And that's how I'm doing major damage. What fucked me out of four chances, like, instead of doing the deflect, he just got out of it and kept running. I have no more healing, no more resurrection, and he's literally just a few hits away from death on his third phase.
He's right. First try.
One more hit and he's dead.
Yeah, throw a thing at him.
I have no more anything, final, so I'd be using my loaded umbrella.
I think in the end, I didn't even use my my thing that I thought I would do. I didn't even do that.
Got him! Fuck yeah! You a little bitch! I mean, I'm the bitch, but you're also a bitch!
Kaiju wants to be in the party again.
She can't sleep, that's why.
Why can't she sleep?
Yuri!
Do it! Okay then, bitch! Shink!
Why can't she sleep?
I don't know. That's what she just said. Apparently, the game doesn't end here. You could literally go back out and go explore.
Yeah, if you wanted to.
It's all up to you if you want to end the game right there. Dragon Flash. Hey Yoku, with 5 minutes to spare. I can't, that's right. Finally. Beaten this fucking game, and I am very mad how long that took. Right. Time for my final cutscene. I am at your side. Put them tears in them body, boy. I'm mad. I really wanted the purification ending. I did everything for it.
Hey.
What's up?
Hey.
You guys still playing your game?
Of course. Why wouldn't we?
God damn, seriously? Oh, that's not the ending I wanted. This is not the ending that I wanted. Woof.
これはやはりあなたが持っていてください。また新しい忍びが力を求める時が来るでしょう。
Okay, that's not the ending I wanted. Miyazaki, why'd you do it to me? Oh, guys. Topsy-turvy playthrough. We're gonna obviously... I'll show you guys every ending, you know, because that's just what I do. Mainly for myself, but I'm just kidding. But yeah, we're gonna... I'm gonna play the game again. Obviously, that's just gonna be me blitzing the game, because, you know, that's what we do. We're on that grind. But, yeah, I'm gonna get through it. I'll do the purification ending, and then I do the return ending, I think it's called. And then lastly, we finish off with the shittiest ending in all the games, I think. At least me personally, that's what I think. Yeah, let's start it. What do we got to fear, right? There ain't nothing left to do besides start the new game and get the new materials so I can do my new things. Yes, I understand that. So guys, with this all being said, I do hope you guys enjoyed this series. It was probably one of my favorite games we've played in a long time. And personally, one of my favorite games because how challenging it was. Yeah. It's not going to get super easier because we are going to still have the demon bow. But with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next one. Toodaloo.